for Victoria Jenkins, TFX qualifier 22.2 for the intermediate class.
Thank you. I should have done that before. My grip went. Like a set them down, stand up, hang them back up. I don't know. I felt great though during the first set. It's like it'll be alright. And then I got back to the pull-up bar on the second round and I was like, it's not great. Yeah. Like alright here. Yeah, that's alright, sweet. For males. Erica did it earlier with Michelle. They're on a team. I don't know what they did as far as time. But she's doing the last one right now. She crazy. She did all three of them. That was torture because they're like, no time cap. I can feel it like all over. It only ripped like halfway.
Is it healed underneath?
Yeah, so this is healed. And that like healed shut. So it's like attached. Yeah. Yeah, no, it's definitely, that's not tender at all. So, yeah. I do think these helped a little bit, for sure. I mean, once your grip goes, your grip goes. No grip is going to save you. I want to try and, like, on my finger. I didn't want to do that today, though, because I've never done that before. So, you know, not a good thing to try here. Trying to go faster. What you got on the bike today?
5-10 minutes and then like some sprints.
Roadie. Yeah, I was supposed to do some ski erg stuff, but now I'm like, the thought of doing that does not sound good. Oral part of my exam is from 1 to 4 tomorrow. So each one of my, so I have 4 people on my committee. And each committee member gave me 3 or 4 like essay style questions to answer over the last 2 weeks. So
So I submitted all of those at their various times. And then tomorrow, after they've reviewed my answers, they get to ask me either, like, if they have a question about why I answered a certain way, then I have to explain my answer. And then if they have any further questions, then they get to ask me that. So I'm gonna be a little stressed ball tomorrow. Luckily I can, there's the option to say, like, I don't know. Like, that's not gonna fail me if I tell them, like, oh, I'm not sure. But they're trying to evaluate my knowledge base, basically. Feet though, so that'll be